All right, let me say this. Let's get in here. Let's come on.
Red team on three. One, two, three.
Red team. All right, let's go. Let's go.
Sports director Mike Jocks was one of the honorary coaches for this afternoon's red and white game at Bud Walton Arena. He just wanted the courtside seat. But this afternoon's scrimmage means we're one step closer to starting the Mike Anderson era at the U of A. Let's go to Bud Walton Arena, where it was supposed to be an evenly balanced matchup and looked that way early. Here's Ricky Scott bringing it up court. Comes off the pick. Nice finish off the glass. This is the red team taking an early lead, but the white comes back. It's Marshawn Powell, the left-handed finish and one. Making it look easy. Two of his game-high 35 points for the white team. There's Hunter Mickelson. Going the range there. A little later, though, rejection going the other way. Up court, pass ahead. Here's Rashawn Madden. Lays it up and in. And the white team building a big lead. In fact, they led 45-34 at the break. Red starting to chip away at that lead early. Here's Kiko Hydar. Nice pass inside. That's another freshman, Devontae Abram. Watch out for him this season. Not to be outdone by B.J. Young, the freshman from St. Louis, throwing it down with one hand. But in the end, the white team wins 112-79.
I feel like the red team had a lot of turnovers. Coach emphasizes on that in the locker room. But like he says, we're going to clean that up. And once it's all come together, we're going to be really good.
I think that, but you saw some nice passes, some nice high-low entry passes. And guys, for the most part, finishing, especially later on in the game. I thought we missed some chippies early on where they had some nice passes in there. But passing is something that gets contagious. And you get a good passing team, you're going to get easy shots, especially if you're pushing the basketball and you're in attack mode. You just got to have some guys knock some shots down.